Hello Ghana, hello everyone. This is your boy Evangelist Oteele. A real blame of many so far. Now I'm here with my Ghana and Nankwa. Now very lucky me buy no. Africa and to come see Krubi so here South Africa. Yes, I'm going to solve. We have met the part one. Come on, talk the part one, talk the Ghana, say the South Africa, them fighting on the bullshit, man.
Hey,
talk, I'm saying. Or a young artist, our Okuta talent.
Hey, yo, people. This is a ragga boy.
Guys, okay, hello, oh, people. Look at me, come here. Chill, at me.
Me, your back. I tell you the thing we are going wrong. So,
I want to tell you, I want to tell come your back, my folly. I want to tell you, my back, my folly. Guys.
So, what I do a freestyle effect. Tell you what going in South Africa right now. Stop xenophobia. Why we kill one another? We are free license. Stop this Africa. Stop xenophobia. We all one people. We have one blood, one root and culture.
Stop xenophobia. People them kill us. Stop xenophobia.
Tell me why we fight ourselves each and every day.
Stop xenophobia.
Them bad.
Them bad. Them bad. Let's just South Africa.
Yeah, Oteele TV. Go subscribe.
Subscribe. Right and see Evangelist Oteele, the MAE, and the MAE Kosovo, South Africa, Bwey, Minsrumu, Ghana, Motherland Ghana, many young artists, or oh, a yeah, young stone boy, you yeah, speak Patwa, yes, yeah, Ghana, yeah, Africa, day. We are one people, one union, united, one nation. Why are you fighting?
Yeah, man.
Talk to Ghana.
Watch you.
Talk to the Ghana South Africa president.
Watch you this. You have to stop xenophobia right now.
Any South Africa president drink as a the whole bad summer. What if he's zero? Who Jane? Us who Jane?
Man, I'm bad. Man, I'm bad.